going on, guys? So right now I'm going to show you how to use a total core trainer. If you guys don't know how to use it, I'm going to demonstrate some moves you could actually do with it and different variations that you guys could actually try with weights or without weights. So first, master your body weight before you can start doing this. Master your body weight first, and then you can start stepping up a notch. And for all the guys or people, men and women, who their backs are hurting them, this is really a good machine to use because it doesn't put much pressure on your back. So here we go. So you start off with just placing your legs at the bottom, right? Your grip up here. And remember, every single time you execute the crunch, remember to always breathe in the process. So watch. So watch a second. Contract your core. Make sure it's tight. Remember, always breathe in and out. Don't hold your breath. So breathe in and out. Also, one leg, depending on where leg is working. And all you do is just leave one leg at the bottom, go up. Legs. Basic stuff pretty much. Then we'll do some plank work. If you have back problems, you can try avoid doing this one. Or you can start off by keeping your bum up in the air and just slowly, gradually work into it so you can start going lower. So you can start off like this. And eventually, you get here. Depends on how long it takes you to get there, get comfortable with it first. But yeah, a few basic stuff. Also, what you can do as well, baggy most of the time, when I get tired. So one leg on the machine, next leg is mine. Thank you. That's where you pretty much get some of the workouts in.
To get abs like this.
So, there you go.